I'm Ukee Washington with your evening digital news brief for Tuesday, September 3rd. Hurricane Dorian is kicking up the surf in the Atlantic Ocean along the Florida coast as the storm continues its extremely slow march toward the United States. The storm has been downgraded to a Category 2 hurricane, but it is still extremely dangerous. Dorian is being blamed for at least 5 deaths in the Bahamas. The storm stalled over Grand Bahama Island for about a day and a half, battering the island with 185 mile-per-hour winds. According to the Red Cross, almost half of the homes in Grand Bahama and Abaco are destroyed. Authorities in Philadelphia have made an arrest in a cold case. Take a look at the suspect, Theodore Dill Donahue. He was arrested today in the death of 27-year-old Denise Sharon Kolb, his then-girlfriend. Her body was found in November of 1991 in a wooded, undeveloped cul-de-sac off of Harvey Road in Birmingham Township, Delaware County. The case was reopened by Pennsylvania State Police in 2015, and the Philadelphia District Attorney's Office joined the investigation last year. In Chester County, authorities are investigating a shooting at an apartment complex for veterans, Chopper 3 over the Whitehall Apartments in Spring City. Police say a man and a woman got into an argument this morning. Then the woman allegedly shot the man in the leg. Police say the woman went back to her room, tried to set it on fire, and then shot herself in the head. Sources with the DA's office say the male victim is expected to recover, but the woman is not. Smoke in the basement forced the evacuation of the Masterman School at 17th and Spring Garden this morning. The school's building engineer made the discovery around 11:30 and pulled the fire alarm. Firefighters investigated and allowed the students to re-enter the building around 12:30. There were no injuries, and there's still no word at this time on what caused the smoke. Remember, you can always get the latest on these stories and much more right here at cbsphilly.com. That is the latest for the evening digital brief. I'm Ukee Washington.